There is more damning evidence in support of why Joe Biden amounts to a national security risk to this nation. China owns the man. That's my assessment. There is a reason we call him Beijing Biden. It's because it appears his allegiance is to his bank account over the American people. A supplement to the original Senate report on Biden's ties to communist China has now been released. And once again, it paints a very troubling picture. Senate investigators describe confidential records allegedly showing that a pair of $3 million wire transfers, a pair of them, were deposited in a Robinson Walker bank account back in 2017 by Shanghai-based State Energy HK Limited. You may remember the name Robinson Walker. He is the Biden business associate who, whistleblower Tony Bobulinski claims, can be heard on a phone call with him, warning Bobulinski not to go public about their business affairs with Hunter Biden.
If he doesn't come out on record, I am providing the fact.
Tony, you're just going to just bury all of us, man.
All three, Hunter, Biden, Walker, and Bobulinski, are described as longtime business associates and partners. The Senate report calls the cash transfers, $6 million worth, by the way, a, quote, direct link between Walker and the communist Chinese government, and because of his close association with Hunter Biden, yet another tie between Hunter Biden's financial arrangements and the communist Chinese government. That's a direct quote from the report, folks. And after looking at Hunter's alleged text messages and voicemails, a reasonable person could conclude that Joe Biden knew all about this, and the fear is profited from it. His position in government, his influence. Remember what Hunter said in that text to his family? Quote, don't worry, unlike Pop, I won't make you give me half of your salary. Like a mob boss wetting his beak, as Mayor Giuliani describes it, Joe Biden needs to get paid, alleging that his father took a piece of all the Biden kids' business dealings is what that text message is about. Business dealings that also allegedly, for Hunter Biden, include money flowing to Hunter from Yi Jinping, a top communist Chinese party billionaire who allegedly used Hunter as a middleman to negotiate business deals, many of them including one in Russia that included buying a large stake in a Russian state-owned oil company. The supplemental Senate report on possible Biden corruption ends with this. New records, quote, confirm the connections between the Biden family and the communist Chinese government, as well as the links between Hunter Biden's business associates and the Russian government, and further support the committee's September 23, 2020 reports, finding that such relationships created counterintelligence and extortion concerns. All of this evidence on its face, without even being proven, would most likely disqualify Joe Biden from ever receiving a security clearance, much less the kind needed to be president of the United States.
You just watched Newsmax TV, America's fastest growing cable news channel, now in more than 70 million homes. You can get Newsmax TV on your cable system or check your cable guide. And if your system doesn't carry Newsmax, call them, tell them you want Newsmax TV, because we're real news for real people.